Welcome to our channel YouTube Vahini. Today, as a Sri Lankan and a Sri Lankan cricket fan, I am going to talk about the former Sport Minister Mahindananda Aluthgamage's allegation. He has made the allegation the 2011 cricket match between Sri Lanka and India has been fixed. According to my personal opinion, this is a false allegation made by him. He is targeting the forthcoming election. Anyway, the former captain of Sri Lanka, Mahela Jayawardene, has ridiculed these allegations. He has said in his Twitter account like this: "Is the election around the corner? Looks like the circus has started. Names and evidence." That is what Mahela Jayawardene has said. In my personal view, I also believe that this is a false allegation made by the minister Mahindananda Aluthgamage. You know that the Sri Lankan cricket team and the Sri Lankan cricket was flourishing over the years. But these politicians has destroyed the cricket in Sri Lanka. They have made interferences into the selection of team. When the selections are made for the cricket team, the politicians always force the authorities to select their relatives and their chaps to the team and to have them there in the team. On the other hand, they don't allow the genius cricketers to play for a long time. Thereby, they can't have enough experiences and play for a long time. They change the cricketers and take their own ones to the cricket team. Like this, you have seen over the last years, there were some cricketers, they are unable to play just even a single run. But they have been there in the team for a long time. I don't like to mention the names of those cricketers. You know, as cricket fans, what are the names of them. And I will say something that is not related to these allegations made by Mahindananda Aluthgamage. Anyway, Kumar Sangakkara and Mahela Jayawardene are also very responsible for the tragic situation undergoing by Sri Lankan cricket team. Kumar Sangakkara and Mahela Jayawardene retired very soon. But they have to be there in the team until the youngsters get experience and play with. They retired just because they wanted to be there in the commercials. They thought that before they lose their talents, they have to be away from the team. And also over the last few years, they have been blamed. I mean, Kumar Sangakkara and Mahela Jayawardene has been blamed for being there in the commercial products that are not being good for Sri Lankans. So at the end, what I have to say, politicians and all the selfish cricketers in Sri Lanka has destroyed the Sri Lankan cricket team. Let's see what will happen at the end.